Using theories and methods in sociology, we can better understand the structure and mechanisms of our social life and sociocultural context from both macro and micro perspectives, which in turn leads to better social policy, evidence-informed practice as well. And for example, one of my research topics is social inequality and education, asking questions like, what kind of socioeconomic disparities exist in our society, how these inequalities are associated with the education system, and how we can tackle the unequal social structure through education. And another topic for me is happiness and well-being. I'm trying to figure out what makes people happy while mitigating the risk of suffering from unhappiness. And I believe these studies would contribute to human flourishing and shared sustainable prosperity of our society.